And if you guys want to learn a little, I give a free French classes. And it's a song we did before, back in the day. It's called Passé, Présent, Futur. I mean, we didn't really have a past that we were really proud of it, but there's nothing we can do or if it's the past. The present right now, we are really trying hard, but it's still hard, but let's just keep on trying and just have hope for the future. And it's called Passé, Présent, Futur. Can you guys say, pourquoi pas finir à la tête de l'Empire? Beautiful, I like that. When I first came here, I was just speaking no English. They're like, sir, can you fill out this thing for, you know, we forgot your bags in Paris. I'm like, what? I was thinking I was taking, you know, English class here at the university, but I didn't really know I was not really speaking until I get here. So, yeah.
Pourquoi pas finir à la tête de l'Empire?
And that means, yeah, basically, no matter what's your background, we can be where you want to be in life. Just have faith and keep on pushing.
Mais pourquoi pas finir à la tête de l'Empire? Mais pourquoi pas finir à la tête de l'Empire? Mais pourquoi pas finir à la tête de l'Empire? Mais pourquoi pas finir à la tête de l'Empire? Sinon, mon présent beaucoup pire. Je me recherche mon avenir. Mais pourquoi pas finir à la tête de l'Empire?
Pourquoi pas finir à la tête de l'Empire?
Mais pourquoi pas finir à la tête de l'Empire?
Mais pourquoi pas finir à la tête de l'Empire?
En plus, sinon, mon présent beaucoup pire. Je me recherche mon avenir. Mais pourquoi pas finir à la tête de l'Empire? Prends ma vie de casse, ennemi de face, vie de mer. À quoi ça rime? Si tu verras, pitié, tu chieras. Tôt ou tard, quand tu grandiras, tu figeras. Tu seras tout ce que Moussa dira. Dans ce que le maître rappera. Yeah, et que nègre fait, là ce qu'il fasse, constate ça, je place. Expérience et patience donne naissance à la pure science.
Tête de l'Empire.
revenir. Pourquoi pas finir à la tête de l'Empire? Pourquoi pas finir à la tête de l'Empire?
Thank you.
Feel free to ask any of us anything. So thank you guys for being such a great audience, and big thank you to everyone involved.